didn't put too much helon in there because after the staining I want to put more. Zonules that are too weak. They have to be prepared. Let's want brighter light, please. Irrigation. So I'm going to make a lake of BSS under the Helon 5, just with very, very little irrigation here. For the Vision Blue. Just wipe it around without injecting unless necessary. Because this pupil isn't very big, I want to make sure I stain out as far as possible. I'm aspirating mostly Vision Blue, but a little bit of Helon. And now we'll put more Helon. My usual technique to just puncture and then lift until I get a Y or a U started and then grasp this left side. careful here not to tear this out.